Throw 18, block 20.
Hey everybody, it's John from Now It's Dark, playing solo for a minute. Yeah, I just wanted to give a shout out and a little promotion to an artist that I really love. I've been in a lot of great bands, and you may or may not have heard of, named Sarah Jezebel Diva. And her and her friend Chris Wren are in a new band called Born Between Two Worlds. They have a new single out called The Beauty of Deception that can be found on Bandcamp. You can see it on YouTube. Like to purchase a single, it would be great for them, help support them. Now, if you don't know who she is, if you know who Cradle of Filth is, kind of pointing to my record, but I don't even see it. Big into Cradle of Filth, she's also in a band called Covenant that she really stood out on for me, and that's kind of where I sort of discovered who she was. We're just giving her a little shout out. Go on to YouTube, check out her video. Deception. I'm an old man, and sometimes I have to have something to read off. So go check it out, guys. And keep looking for new music later. See you later.